Congrats to the Wildcats. Soccer, not the only prep sport participating this championship Saturday. The Fort Atkinson softball team also eyeing a title, but first they'd have to get by defending D2 champ Luxembourg Casco in this morning's semis. Fort making it to state two other times, but never winning a game in the big show. The Blackhawks commit three errors in the second inning. The Spartans take advantage as Amanda Engine Boss with the RBI single to left. Fort would trail 2-0 after two. It's 2-1 in the sixth, two on for Nikki Booz. She sends one to left. It's caught. Maddie Podmalik trying to tag from third. The throw home is high, and we've got a tie ball game. But top of seven. Errors again hurting the Blackhawks. They can't make the play at first. Spartans score three in the inning and go on for the 5-2 win. Fort committing six costly errors in the loss.
It wasn't the way we played all season, and it wasn't how we wanted to play today. Coach told us before the game that the team that makes the least amount of errors was going to win today, because everyone here is a good team, and we made the most mistakes.
You don't win many games with that. That's not characteristic of this team. And some of them were real close. It's just a game of inches, and that's, like I told the girls, that's why you love the game so much, and at times it'll just come back and bite you.